We're leaving for Durban at 3 a.m. Not using that car. Decided to use a small Polo. So although it doesn't have a very big boot, it should be fine. It's just 280-liter boot. So not the biggest, but it is only three of us. So all of that needs to go in that boot. Put in some stuff, but the spare tire. That's how you pack properly. Got quite a lot in now, just a little bit more. So this is how you know the Germans build good quality cars. Plastic doesn't move, even though it's squashed in like that. Or not, but everything that was here managed to fit in. Most of it went in the boot, and I think there's just two laptop bags in the back. But everything, including this massive suitcase, is here. And yeah, I just squeezed everything in. This is just to block the stuff for now. That's actually a lemon right there. Yeah, so VW Polo actually swallowed up all of that luggage. Snacks. It's 2 a.m. now, so I probably should go and sleep. Okay, it's 20 to 2. We're about to leave now. Drizzling. Car is ready. Well, not ready, it still needs to go fuel up. And the boot is packed up. That's a lot of stuff here in such a small boot. There's still some stuff in the back seat also. Snacks, laptop bag. They say 15 hours, but you know we can't do it in 15. Will this boot close? Yeah. Oh no, no, it didn't. Yeah, it'll close now. Yeah, there you go. I think we can leave now. 100, you do this?
550.
And William said?
Make it 500. I make it 500.
500. Okay. 600. These tanks are not very big, but like a pipe thing. Got a very long pipe, I think. Yeah, so 2.5 in the back and 2.2 in the front.
Pipe.
50.
Did about 500Ks. Another 1-2 left. 120Ks now. We still had about a quarter tank left. So now next stop will be breakfast at Colesberg.
Yes.
And then I'll take over.
So
realistically, you can actually get about 700Ks of range.
Yes, you can.
And that's driving like properly, you know? 130, 140. So if you drive slow, you'll get a lot more. So after 755 Ks, we are here in Colesberg. This is halfway.
This one guy drove last night in the dark, in the mist.
Didn't your jersey out. Yeah, William drove quite well. 755, that's a lot. All in one go. Wheels still look nice. There are hundreds and hundreds of bugs. The blood. Beef.
sunflowers. They make Helios tennis.
Yeah.
How you know it's Helios?
Even sunflower.
What if it's sunflower? And they got corn, mealies, yeah. The side also, mealies.
I'm sure the driver needs
a flower. We decided to drive slow because we're running out of fuel.
Because Mikael and I was driving, some in the fuel.
Some bugs here.
I no time for bubble wrap, it's just a polo. So we got 5 hours left. So that's 5 hours. No, that's 500 kilometers.
Yeah.
So about 500 kilometers. So did you enjoy the road trip so far?
Really nice.
Polo or BM? Where? Your own car, you let him down.
I'm going back to Cape Town.
William?
Senegal.
Senegal, is this Senegal town?
Yeah.
Okay. I do like the towns.
What we get before we're going off for Bethlehem and then Ladysmith.
So the fuel light is on, and according to the trip computer, 30k is left on the range. But there is a fuel station down the road, so we should be fine.
Skeltex also.
Yeah, so we'll be just fine.
Exit is Bethlehem, Ladysmith.
Where do you want to fill up? I like Sasol. Sasol and BP are good. Oh, that's a nice tractor there.
Take it with you. So we're going to fill in Shell on top.
Isn't there Sasol on top there?
Hey, no, don't take chance.
No, I mean like right there on top. It is Brent oil. You're gonna fill up with Brent oil. Yeah, let's not do that. I think Shell then. Yeah, let's fill Shell. Fuel station now. Decided to go for the 93. They recommend 93 at altitude. So it's cheaper and it's better for the altitude. I'm guessing it will take about 650 rand or even close to 700. So we filled 671 rands, which got us 50 liters. This tank, they claim it to be 45 liters. So it took 50 liters and we still had a little bit left. 650 is conservative. If we drive slow, we'll get easily over 700. So I've been driving for almost 4 hours, and William and I together, 11 hours. But, got some snacks for the road. This will be our last stop, isn't it?
Yeah, our last stop.
So another 500 Ks to Durban, specifically Amkumas. And we got about, I'll say 700 Ks on the tank. So no stopping, we'll just go. And I can't wait to have my pink and white. It's like another Table Mountain then.
where Jesus was born? Bethlehem.
Who told you Jesus was
born? Well, we find Jesus here.
Not that Bethlehem, but yeah.
Look, Jesus walking on water!
Please, Paulo. So untidy that exhaust look. It's supposed to look like that, but it looks like that.
Bethlehem.
This army vehicles go slow, man.
This one with the tires, or you know the other one with the tank on.
Yeah, I saw that. You wanna race me, bro? What do you think of when this army vehicle or this polo?
Army vehicle.
He might have four-wheel drive. Quicker.
Thank you for looking.
This is the mother size one. Looks like they can use the same tank in Fast and the Furious 8.
Yeah, these are in fact busy with the shooting here on the corner.
3, 2, 1 and go.
G for the cops now. Last year when they had the G6, they had manual. Now they're giving them DSG.
Driving about 250 kilometers, the needle didn't even move. And now the range, when I filled up the tank, the range said 650 kilometers. Now it's saying 810. So if you drive this car efficiently, like 80 or 100, I'm sure you can get 900 Ks or maybe even 1,000.
Virtual cockpit like the Audis, the new Audis.
Okay, so we're finally in. Where, William?
KZN.
Are you sure?
Yep, the board said so.
Okay, so we're in KZN. I know this hill over here. This hill got a name. I forgot its name though.
Hillish.
I had so much of fun here driving the Golf. I'll put a clip in.
speed camera. There's one right here. Average speed camera.
A Zulu night down.
There's so many cameras here. I like to go on this bridge where the trucks go.
Way bridge.
There you go. The famous Twinny Hill. My father always tests the cars here. Mustn't lose speed. And you must stick on your lane. There's a monkey. Okay, so we arrived in Durban, well, in Amkomas actually, at 9 p.m. So it took us 18 hours. I average 6.8. Myself and William together, 7. That's what's left of the range. I did 918 kilometers today, and William and I together, 1675. What else we got here? Our average speed, 101. I drove for 9 hours and 15 minutes, and both of us together, 16 hours, 34 minutes. Yeah. And you can see in Durban it's very hot, 25 degrees, humidity is, I don't know, but I'm sure it's terrible. So yeah, that's the end of the road trip, and I'll do another road trip video when we're going back to Cape Town. The car was clean this morning when we left, now it's just a mess. Thank you.